some Palisade crossbars to put in. I think this is a different style than I did last time. There's a tool, looks like it has a torque thing. Let's see how much torque is on there. I believe that's what that dial is. These ones are probably a little simpler, I think, than the other ones I did. I'm just gonna take this cap off here. Of course, we gotta get this key out. Little key there. Cap comes off. There's the bolt tightening. Now it's gonna clamp on. And you also see there's a difference between the sides here. This side is pretty narrow, this side's a little fatter. So like an airplane wing, you want the bigger part facing forward. It helps with the wind and the noise. Let's get this up on top there. We do have the adjustments here to make it wider and narrower. And of course, you'd think the other end of the tool would be what you need for it, but it's not. That's brilliant. Nothing else in the bag. Way to think that one through, Hyundai. I'm gonna figure out what size that is. Okay, it looks like it's a 25. I don't need to take it out. I just want to loosen it so I can make the adjustments I need. Get them up there and wiggle it to make sure it's on both sides and sitting flat. And the adjustment screws on the other side, I'll tighten that up. Once I tighten the sidebars, I'm gonna do the same thing to the one for the back. See the little wind dampers here. The other adjustment, one side stationary, the other side adjusts. It also looks like this is a 13, I think. So you got them both up there. Now you don't need to take these all the way out, just loosen them. And you can use it, tighten with this, and then I'll torque them with the other. It'll just be faster. Keep going until it goes in that window. Once you see the needle in that little slot, the needle there. that's what he knows torque. So I'm gonna go around and do all those. So we got them all torqued. I don't think these ones have the end caps have a certain place you're supposed to go. You can put them on any side. So the twist that's on there. I could line it up right. Maybe they do have a side to do. Grab a different one. So that one fits. So maybe they are from the sides. Maybe it's a little slant, I'm guessing. Say left. Oh, look. It's front. So there is a difference. It'll teach me not to read front. So the arrow points to the front, so that means there are, they can go on front or back, but they gotta be on the right side. These are easier than that other style. They probably look a little better too. They don't look as clunky. There it is. Give me a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe.